They're at the post. They're off in the New York Stakes. Long Hunter Fatal Bullet is ridden hard from the break. And it's Fatal Bullet and McElhaney to take the early lead. Long Hunter is second. Phil's Dream is third. Bear No Jokes in the white cap, fourth. And down to the inside, Bear Tough Tiger is fifth. And X-Caper, sixth. And Mr. Online, a break of 2.5. Too Strong Impact and Wangstaff. Riding the River Trails is Field. Seven lengths off the lead of the freewheeling Fatal Bullet, who rattled off a quarter in 22-4. And it's Fatal Bullet over to the top of the stretch. Long Hunter well-placed in a second position. Bear No Joke, X-Capers to the outside and down toward the inside as Bear Tough Tiger riding the river is getting underway. And it's a free-for-all at the quarter pole. Long Hunter's made a move. Riding the river on the outside. X-Caper's in there with a big shot. Coming between horses, Phil's Dream and Mr. Online's right there. Six of them across the course in the final furlong. Long Hunter, Phil's Dream on the outside. Mr. Online, Phil's Dream has come away with the lead. And it's Phil's Dream storming home to win the New Arctic. Finishing second, Mr. Online. Long Hunter was third. A photo for fourth.